What are you excited about down the road?
Uh-huh. Really excited about getting out of here.
I'm trying to like focus on like my career.
I might get accepted to colleges, but I might not.
Yes, I got accepted like last weekend.
You go to kindergarten and then you go to elementary school, then you go to middle school, then you go to high school.
Same day over and over again.
It's almost like a beautiful jail.
People's parents are so afraid that their kids are doing everything wrong.
But that's part of learning. You did it, we need to do it too.
If you only once would let me, only just one time, then be happy with the consequence. But whatever's gonna happen tonight, don't think we're not serious. Was it ever not? The love we make is give and it's take. Our game to play.
I kind of hope I'll have an interesting life. I don't want to go and just settle down.
I think about, you know, like where I'm going to go to college. Am I going to like it? Am I going to get a good job?
Whatever it is, I want to take my talent somewhere else.
I'm excited to, like, not be an adolescent anymore.